A dad and his two children safe and sound tonight after fire crews rescued the trio on a cliff at San Francisco's Fort Funston. Chopper 5 was over that scene while the three were being treated. Happened about an hour ago, and fire crews say the dad had to call for help when they ran into trouble. All three are in good health. Nobody was injured.